guys. Good day sa inyo lahat. Ngayon ay pupunta tayo dun sa, kung naalala nyo, may vlog ako sa inyo noon na the title is The Bird's Cage. So babalikan natin yon kasi this is the second week of spring. So kasi yung mga ibo na nanggagaling sa iba't ibang country dito nagma-migrate sa US kapag ka spring until summer. Kasi yung iba ayaw nila ng mga malalamig. Kasi kapag ka winter naman dito, which is so very very cold, they migrate also to the other country like the Philippines, Vietnam, the neighboring countries that we have. Kasi gusto nila yung mga mainit-init na lugar. So for some reasons, the other species of the birds that likes cold season, so they just stay here because they like cold. Like maybe the duck. The turkey, sometimes they like cold. So there's some turkeys that they want a hot area, so they flew to go to the other countries which is very very hot, or the temperature is humid. Okay, so babalikan natin yung ngayon at tingnan natin kung nandoon na sila at ipapakita ko sa inyo yung mga kung anong klaseng mga species, mga ibon doon na nandoon. Okay? So, what are we waiting for? Let's go and enjoy to our ride. Okay? See you later.